over here waking up early. Every day I'm try to wake up at like around like 5, but you know, sometimes you just can't sleep, so you just gotta stay woke. So basically right now, you know, just getting my day started, brush my teeth. Right now I'm head to the gym, see how that's doing. You know, gym is it's gonna be a big part of my plan for 2018. I just moved into a new apartment, so you know, I'm pretty stoked about the gym they have here. I always try to get there early just so that not a lot of people is there. In fact, nobody's there around this time, so. Right now, it's about 6:09, so I'm gonna start heading out. Girlfriend's sleeping still. I gotta get her up. Try and work out together. This is a gym. I always try and hit for at least like 10 minutes for like a mile on this first, but today I'm not gonna do cardio. In fact, we're gonna hit these weights and I'm gonna hit arms and all that. Alright y'all, that's it for tonight, morning, woo, damn, I'm tired. Let me know if you guys want to see more of that. Sorry, it's starting to get bright out. You can see, ooh, I don't know if you can zoom in and all that, but yeah, it's all foggy out. Alright y'all, go back, take a shower. First little mail I got, Riverside. It's that bike life. bike life. See, I got happy right there. See, you guys, I gotta get another bike. I gotta get back out there. It's missing me. It's missing. I'm missing two wheels. Just being on two wheels. Driving a car is cool and all, but I need another bike in my life. Gotta hurry up and go to work real quick. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's fucking, oh my lord, so foggy. I don't even know where am I going? What's going on? All right, yeah, see, we gotta stop now. We gotta stop. All right. Yeah, it's really foggy this morning. I guess it's normal being in the, hey, I think I know that girl. Hey, Mazda. But yeah. Let's hope today's gonna be a good one, y'all.